Sam.
Cam.
Sam and Cam.
All right. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
You didn't miss any. You didn't miss any footage. I was just playing around off screen. That's how we ended up on Game Over.
Yeah.
But now Sam is going to end up on Game Over.
Probably.
Just as long as you're thinking about how it happened. Get him. Uh-oh. Donaldo's the Dodo.
Yeah, there was nothing.
He just got to move out of the way. I don't know if you noticed, but sometimes I dodge those just by walking.
By walking?
Yeah.
But I thought you've never walked in this game before.
Yeah, every time I don't touch the left stick when I'm playing Kingdom Hearts games.
Yeah, Cam actually beat every Kingdom Hearts game with the no movement run. He's just pretending that it's hard to make people not feel bad when they can't do it.
Yeah, remember when Lewin was like, oh, Cam, how are you so good at this game? He actually did say that when he saw my Oogie Boogie thing, and I was like,
you really shouldn't have betrayed us.
It's pretty hard, you know. But like, in actuality, I'm like,
the developer intent. Nomura designed every Kingdom Hearts game so that you didn't actually have to press the left stick.
I am honestly still surprised I did Oogie Boogie. Wow, I didn't even see the continue screen.
Nomura does not even like the left stick. He has a hatred for it.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Tetsuya no movement.
Tetsuya no movement!
Get him. What, the Flago?
No, Tetsuya no movement.
No move, man.
So what do you think of my new apartment?
Nice. Uh-oh. Get him.
That was really unfortunate.
Get him. Get him.
Damn it. Donald didn't have cure.
Yeah, he should have just reflected right there.
Yeah, I thought he was going to get cure, like, right there. Oh, well.
Nah, I knew he wasn't. I know he's fast. He's not that fast.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Go back, John! Defend!
He shot me in my knee. He actually did, though. Tetsuya, no movement. That was really close.
Thanks for a combo master. Man, Aqua's guard really is overpowered, huh?
Wow, oh, wow. You can block that?
You can, but you have to face one of the portals. Thing is that you're usually facing him. One of these.
What do you think?
Just keep walking. Don't be afraid to drive.
Fuck.
Goofy.
Yeah, especially don't be afraid to use your Replega when you have a lot of MP. Yeah, like, you should still block multiple times after you close on the distance, because he won't be open.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
So what do you think?
One? Two. Now. Now. Three. Nice group. Another one. He doesn't show you again. Nice.
I don't know, nice four.
Now.
Five.
Now. Get him. Seven. Get him.
It's over.
me. Now.
That's interesting.
You gotta live it. If you're good, he's gotta be ready to drive when you need to heal. Ready for him. Oh god. Oh. Whew. Look at it.
Oh, I don't have any magic.
Dang.
Yeah, I don't know if there's anything I could really have done there. I mean, maybe I would have had to use a potion.
Yeah, you would have had to use a potion.
How did I run out of magic? I thought I had one more. One more limb left. That's weird. Maybe I was caught mashing?
When you did the limit, it probably would have been better to do Sonic Blade since that uses slightly less MP. Now. 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 Back off. Fuck.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Yeah, you really gotta get ready to use your items. Cause he has a gap during the he has a gap just before the undodgeable hit. And then a gap after. So it's perfect time to use items. Two. Now. Now. Well, now Donald's dead, so you gotta be ready to do a little bit for him. You shouldn't have done that. Nice offense flex. Instantly block because if it's in the hallway, you block it. If it's the other one, you can just reflect after.
This is it.
Thanks, geek.
That was a very good reflect. There we go. There we go, got him. You're gonna have to heal though because now I'm dead.
Almost worked.
Yeah, if you had another reflect out, that would have been better. He hasn't been doing the snipe shot.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Yeah. It's not entirely clear when he does that.
Good back job!
There. Thanks for the MP, Buster! Seems that option select works on any transformation. You're not at 1 HP yet, so don't worry that much. But on hit, you better be ready too. Alright, you got here now. So that you were a good drive at any point. Nice. There.
Oh, good timing.
Nice. There.
What? I don't understand what happened there.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
So what do you think?
There. Get him. Nice. Donald's back. Hell yeah. Nice.
There. Five down. There. Good, you got to heal after this combo. Okay.
Got you now.
That's okay.
Clever little sneak.
Yeah, he just wanted to run to the side. Get him.
I didn't mean to hit circle. I blame the air physics for that one. I had the finisher on him and I just drifted away. If that didn't happen, he would have not been able to get that out.
Yeah, but you also really reflected us when he was open. Get him. Boom. Nice, very clean. There.
Nice.
You better get ready to heal.
Triple volley is really tough, because if I get hit, I just die. It's a frame trap.
Certainly
really
is.
Shouldn't have betrayed us. So what do you think?
Get him. Kill Zigbar finally and he goes, bury me with my money. Cause he's sort of like, draw, pilgrim.
Pow.
Now.
It's over.
Nice. Now. And Donald's back.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Come back, job!
Get him. Yeah, you gotta remember, after each phase, he immediately shoots. It's like pretty much only the limit that gives you an opening.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
So what do you think?
Boom. I think you should be doing, like, when you're doing, like, reflex without even sure if he's attacking, you should probably just do three. Because the fourth one is a finisher and that has been, like, but three gives you, like, a huge window without any gap.
Yeah, I was just really bad.
You really shouldn't have been.
So what do you think?
Nice.
So what do you think?
Back off.
Now. Now. Now.
Back off.
Nice.
Heal.
Oh. Not a good time for him to go into the limit. I was expecting him to go into the limit like before he started attacking again.
Once yeah, he doesn't immediately do it when he enters the phrase. Nice.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Wow, Poofy actually went down.
No. Now. Ooh, the Donald's down.
That sucks.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
You know what's interesting?
What?
Donald doesn't have Reflect or Magnet.
Yeah.
On the other hand, I don't even know if he got Gravity in Kingdom Hearts 1, but I know he got... Not Gravity, oh. Stop. But I know he got Gravity.
He had Stop in Kingdom Hearts 1. I remember him specifically using it.
One more magic spell once you get hit. Drive.
Yeah. Forgot I was in limit. I was just trying to go for an item.
shouldn't have betrayed us.
Good backdrop!
Fuck.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
So what do you think?
Now. We're trying to go for an item?
Yeah.
You should have went for final form right there. Because remember, forms heal you as well. Not just MP.
I'm trying to save them for the last phase.
Thing is that if you do really a form early, then you'll be able to build it up again. Like, I get why to save final form for the last phase, because it does so much damage. But you also need both Goofy and Donald alive. You don't get many chances to do that.
That was interesting. The other thing is that I don't particularly like Limit. Like, there's no really better options, but it's not a great option.
Limit form?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I said you should have went for final that time.
I mean, more than just in general, and the more I use final early, the less likely I am to have it later.
Well, the earlier you use it, the more likely you are to have it later. Because then you'll just build more dryer.
It's over.
There.
That was fucking... Man, I hate how that happens. Have to watch for his HP barriers, I guess.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
So what do you think?
Back off! It's over!
No. Nope. No.
Okay, finally.
Gotcha now.
To the side. Uh-oh, doll's dead. You'll have to use a potion. No, you don't have time. You have to cure. You have to cure.
That was interesting.
He parried the shot back. Oh. Taking your sweet time, Donald. Yeah. And then you have to heal. Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Clever little sneak.
He's in the AP range that he'll do a little bit now. Attacking. All right. Items.
God damn it.
Yeah, you gotta remember, for the first phase of that limit, it's better to jump because he will shoot basically at ground level.
Mm-hmm.
So when you're in final form, you could just jump and glide. And even in normal mode, you could just do aerial dodges. Now.
I hate that phase. It's so hard to tell what he's doing.
We should cut it.
All right, see you guys next time.
Yeah.